pain by writing shitty love songs. Look you where the time's gone. It's such a big, big world. How could we make this bigger? Trying to chase our dreams, I guess it came a lot quicker. Some people, they don't like us. We got a little bigger. Made a dream reality. We didn't expect it either. Once we were all at school, we never got a lesson or taught about the cool and evil real world. Now we're forced to get a job, to work our asses off, retire at old age or two, we drop.
Fucking man, I was never that type of kid. To show an interest in school, was I listening? We were so focused on being cool and impressing the kids that we never knew. I was never the type to be picked on, but the friends that I had, I can't say much. Traumatize a kid until they wanna give up. They end their life, then you stop, huh? At 17, all the parties became real. Smoking and drinking because it felt cool. Realized the effects it had. I watched a friend overdose on the acid tabs. Don't get me wrong, I don't do drugs, but I got a few friends that are fucked up. Living every day for the weekend. When they get the chance, they stop trying.
Once I was 19 years old, I bought my first home. I packed my bags, we walked out the door. Once I thought I was in love when I gave a girl my heart, but I guess this music dream was just too much. I've learned so much now, I don't regret just one thing. I've lost so many friends, friends I thought would love me. Walk away and go and try and take my pride right from me. But remember, I was there for you when you had nothing. Soon we'll be 21 years old, and we got so many goals that we wanna try and sing you all our stories. I've got my brothers with me, they're always right beside me, cause my parents taught me more to life, that's why I'm lucky. Soon we'll be 60 years old, will our stories be told?